Today we're going to work on a basic movement drill called shrimping.
Shrimping is a basic fundamental technique used to help us gain distance from an opponent. Starting from on the back, we will rotate to our side, keep our feet flat on the floor, and we'll push to our shoulder, lifting our hips up off the floor. This allows us to scoot away, and we'll use our hands to practice pushing off the opponent. Let's try it on the other side.
Thank you.